My name is Alan Mundy.
My name's Katie Clark.
My name's Dave Dillard.
I'm excited to be here this weekend teaching at the Banjo-Only camp.
I'm going to be teaching clawhammer banjo.
I'm looking forward to having a really great time.
I just like how Ben really shares the spotlight. Having Alan, having Katie, you know, he seems to share with all of these other people. So I really enjoyed just kind of the variety of it.
Katie is a great teacher. I mean, and she just broke it down really well.
She's precise. She explains it really clearly. And for me, that was important.
Cabin Camp's definitely a place where, you know, you can get heard and you can get kind of go a little further with your playing.
About to ask some fellow cabin campers some questions. Let's go. If you were to describe cabin camp in less than 5 words, what would it be?
Lots of fun and educational.
Awesome. Immersive.
We love these one-word answers. If you were to describe cabin camp in less than 5 words, how would you describe it?
It's challenging, but very, inspiring.
That was 10 words.
Can't wait to come back.
Please don't try to overtake me.
All right, everyone turn around to me. I've got a surprise for you. Tonight we're having a band competition, and I'm looking at the bands. Over the next hour, you'll divide into 6 different bands and prepare one song to play for the audience tonight. You have about 1 hour to come up with the song.
Pick something that all of you know, or most of you know, that you can all contribute to. It can be a singing song. Channel your entertainment skills, even a short little skit, a short little back and forth. Hey, did y'all hear the one about so-and-so? Or maybe tell a joke about me or something over the weekend. It'd be great.
I'm looking forward to hearing these groups play. To think that when these camps take place, before it's over, you're actually on stage playing.
We'd like to thank all the previous bands for opening for us.
And if you see them do a jumping jack, terrible.
Nervous. I practiced way too hard thinking it was a place where you get evaluated, where it was competitive and stuff like that. It's none of that. It's just a lot of fun. Just have a great time.
It's a great place to pick up new things. And for me, that was exactly it.
It exceeded my expectations because there's a lot. There's a lot to take in.
I'd come back again. I would.